back out on the river again today. I'm gonna check out the other side of the river that I didn't get to yesterday. Got the kayak, so it should save me some time. But I turned the camera on because I already see a bottle when I just got in. Unbelievable. I haven't even been in the water for a minute. And this thing looks great. It goes blown in a mold. No chips or nothing. Nice. Good start for the day. Alright, I think I got my first decent bottle on this side of the river. I've already felt it as embossing. I think it's a Heyer's extract. Yeah, that's exactly what it is. Cool, so maybe a little older stuff today. Alright, I found a beer bottle and I felt some embossing on it. Hey, it's another German brewing company from Cumberland, Maryland. That's still, it's something older at least. Feels like a hobble skirt. Oh yeah.
Yep.
Oh, but it's just a new deposit. Dang it. That's alright, I'll take it out of here since I got the kayak today. Alright, I'm gonna keep looking. It's been a while since I found anything, but I think I got a soda here. It's got the right shape. Feel something on it. Oh, it's not soda, it's a beer bottle. Still, I'll take it. Haven't found anything for a while. Alright, I'm gonna keep trying. Alright, I think I got my first return Coke bottle here. Just got a milk of magnesia bottle. It's a screw top, but I've never found one before, so first for me. Pretty cool, should clean up good. Alright, on the other side of this rocky area over there, I was finding a bunch of bottles, you know, stuff from probably the 40s, 50s, 60s. No sodas, however. And I was looking over here in this rocky area where you would think nothing would survive. And check this out. I got me another milk. I can't believe it. I can't tell. Oh, it says Titus and Chick Dairy. And upon first check, I don't see anything wrong with it. So it's 2 days in a row. Or 2 hunts in a row at least, where I got a quart milk bottle. I'll have to get these cleaned up and make a small video of them cleaned up, because they're pretty amazing looking. Actually, I think I see a flask over there. Actually, I'm gonna put this in the backpack. I don't want it out in the sun. Oh, I'm gonna fall. I'll take this over a soda, that's for sure. Absolutely. Well, I'm gonna check out this rocky area you can spray. As much as I did the last hunt, this is more quality over quantity. The only coke bottles I found were all no deposits. Got a milk glass jar, the Hires extract, milk of magnesia, and then the better finds, old German beer, that's a Robert Porter. This one right here should clean up really nice. James R. Warfield. And then the best bottle for sure. This is Titus and Chick, Brunswick Dairy. And I don't see anything. I don't see any chips. No cracks. It's just a matter of how rashed is it going to be from the water. That's it. Thanks for coming along on my hunt. Until next time.